Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Tell yourself today that you don't want to go with your problem. You want to leave it at the altar. Say, you spirit, from Satan,
you wicked demon,
from Satan,
you sickness,
from Satan,
you problem,
you challenge,
from Satan,
I command you,
come out, you come out. You evil spirit, come out. Come out.
I can hear you.
Come out. Out.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Listen, there are spirits that knew that today is your day.
Amen.
They've accompanied you here. Others are wearing you. I can tell you this. I understood why some of you take our challenges to be your challenge, to shake you on what you believe. This is the time to say, if we are not shaken, you cannot be shaken.
Amen.
Can you just say, you demon.
You demon.
You have been assigned.
To follow me.
Wherever you are.
You demon.
You have been assigned. To disturb my assignment. I command you to come out.
Of my life.
Of my business. Of my house.
Of my ministry.
Of my job.
Of my health.
Command that demon to leave you.
Come out.
Command that demon to leave you.
Come out.
The demon that has been assigned.
Come out.
Come out. You have been assigned to follow me.
You have been assigned to follow me. Come out.
I command you, come out.
Come out.
You have been assigned.
Come out. Out. Come out. Out. Come out.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
There's a demon. Listen to this. I saw this thing. I was invited a long time in one church in Nigeria. I was going to preach there. The moment I sit there, a bird fall from there and die here. I knew that there's a demon that follows you. I don't know if you're hearing me. I said, that demon, that evil bird,
Amen.
That wicked spirit,
Amen.
That is following you,
Amen.
To bring confusion,
Amen.
In your assignment,
Amen.
That spirit is leaving you.
Amen.
Say, live my life.
Live my life.
I command you
in the name of
Jesus.
Live
my life.
Live my life.
Command that spirit.
Come out.
Command that spirit.
Out.
It has been assigned.
Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Out. Come out. Come out.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.